Hello, I'm being frank with you. It is Tuesday, 21st of February, and as you can see, I'm in the changing rooms. I've had my swim, and I'm now going to work. I have a meeting today, I think it's in Edinburgh, so I had to have a quick start this morning. More later. Finished with the meeting and now we are going for lunch in some place called McCowans. It does some sort of grilled food, burgers, steak bar, that sort of thing. I've ordered a New York deli burger and I hope they are not heavy with the mustard. So we'll see. So that was my day in Edinburgh. I was in my colleague's car. He has a Tesla. It is bright red with white interior. It's interesting to see how this interior is going to last. He has had the car for about just over two months now, and it still looks in perfect condition. But I just wonder, in our business, is it going to stand the wear and tear? Tesla say it will be as good as new for a long time. But I am reminded of when I was a teenager, and it was the thing to do to wear white trousers. And I know my mother used to say, every time I put them in the wash, which was every time I wore them, that she wanted me to get black trousers so that she didn't have to constantly be washing these white trousers. So we'll see if my colleague's car fares a bit better. You may have noticed in the video that we passed the two large horse heads. They are called the Kelpies. I think that's a Scottish word for something. But they are the largest horse sculptures in the world. And it was interesting watching them being built. And now you can go on a guided tour. Maybe in a later vlog we will take the boys and we will go into the guided tour and put it in the vlog. Anyway, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. I think tomorrow will be a normal day back in the office, but maybe not so normal because we are waiting for the arrival of Storm Doris. This is the fourth winter storm that has been called by the government Doris. It's a stupid name, but never mind. Sorry to anybody called Doris who is watching. But it is supposed to have very high winds, maybe 80, 90 miles per hour. They expect to see buildings getting damaged, and there will be rain, and perhaps even the temperature will go low enough for snow. I don't want that at all, but it's just another day. So again, thank you for watching. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Tschüss.